Mutilade eke security Cisco. I'm a youth sports gamer and also I'm a hockey player. I play for Ghana Police. Oh, you know, esports I've been with since school days. We've been playing, we just play for fun. We have competitions at times, you know, when you're in school, you gamble small with the gamer. So that's what I've been playing for a long time now. But just last year that I realized that it's a big business on its own that I have to join. So I started just early this year that I think my first moment. And we are on it now, you know, trying to get a better out of it. You know, every good thing starts difficult. You know, I came and I met a lot of good players. You know, previously when I'm playing at home, I thought I'm the best in the world. I see myself to be the best because I've been winning everyone that I come across. But joining the EA Sports Tournament and seeing top players, like, I see that, no, I have a lot of work to do before I can catch up. So I can't say I'm going to be the best, but I'm on the best. Yeah. Carlo is my nightmare in the tournament. Wicked and Jovia. Like, I've seen him in current competitions and I think he's the best now. The form in which he is. And I'm looking forward to meeting him. You know, when you play among the best, you end up being among the best too. So no. Ah, they themselves, you know, I'm not scared. Their name, you just mean that they used to scare most of the guys. I mean, I'm not afraid of them. I think my nightmare is Carly, and only Carly here. But for now, for me, Carly is the person that I'm looking for. And I know he's the one, or he's the most consistent person for the past 2-3 tournaments. I know you can pull up for 5 or 10 minutes. Oh, I would like to encourage most of the youth to join the youth force. You know, gaming is not all about. Previously, they used to say gaming is only for like street boys and things, but now I realize it's a full business, it's a full time business. And moreover, when it's educating in so many ways. Playing the game, playing with someone, the person knows how to play more than you keep thinking. It's more like learning in every. So joining the e-game, the e-sports game also helps not only your thinking and everything.